In 1936, MGM pulled out all the stops with a Great Ziegfeld. It was Hollywood movie making at its most extravagant. The Stairway scene you're about to see helped earn MGM 3 Academy Awards, including Best Picture of the Year. Now, if that were reshot today, 75 years later, it would cost tens of millions of dollars, so I wouldn't hold my breath. But if it were redone, it would probably be in 3D.
How's that, Mr. Zeigfeld?
Yes, that's perfect now, Murph. Just keep it that way the rest of the numbers.